Are you in a funk right now? How often are you in a bad mood and you just can't shake it? This is completely normal and part of the human experience. Even me, a happiness expert, gets into funks and sometimes stays there longer than I would like. So when you're in that space, when you're just down and you're feeling sluggish and lethargic and you definitely cannot think positively or be optimistic, what can you do to get yourself out of that state? So the first thing I suggest is acknowledge it. You don't want to pretend that you're not there or, you know, push it down and just avoid it. You have to acknowledge that you're in this space and give yourself permission to be there. The second is that give yourself self-compassion. You know, it's okay that you're in a funk. It's okay that you're feeling bad. Something's going on in your life, or maybe you're not taking care of yourself as well as you should, and you're in this space. So be kind to yourself and give yourself compassion. The third thing you need to do is you need to make sure that you are sleeping at least 7 hours a night, and you need to move, okay? One of the best things you can do for your mind when you're just in this bad space is to move your body. And by moving your body, it's gonna send great signals to your mind and help you get out of that funk. The fourth is I want you to connect with someone. And no, not on Facebook or TikTok or Clubhouse or whatever. I want you to connect to someone that you really care about, like a friend or a family member or a colleague. And I want you to talk to them and share what you're feeling, what you're going through, and listen to what they're going through, okay? Connection is wonderful if you are sitting in this negative space, okay? So connection. And the fifth thing I want you to do is think about what makes you happy, okay? So if listening to music makes you happy, or dancing makes you happy, or cooking makes you happy, or reading, or going for a walk, whatever makes you happy. And I want you to do something that makes you happy. And remember, you are not going to be in this funk forever. You're just there right now. And remember, you're a human being, not a human doing. If you like this video, subscribe to my Teogram channel on YouTube. New video every single Friday at 10 a.m. Pacific. And I hope this helps you. And if you feel like it, share it with someone you care about. See you next time.